I learned it from Keith Richards when I toured with the Stones.
This may be the reason why Keith cannot be killed by conventional weapons.